I say, how confusing. I've never heard the tale of small speck of dust that's able to yell. Do you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust.
You